We're all interested in things like Roxy Music and Brian Eno. one too strange anyway, and you know, we were quite young at the time, and we were sort of really happy that someone liked what we did and they wanted to, you know, to record it.
What are you doing now then?
I sort of vaguely keep in touch with Jeff, because I did some work for one of the bands he worked with, Ultramarine. I'm still doing music under my own name, and also, you know, there was a Cabaret Voltaire album released about a year and a half ago. I like jungle, and I like sort of trance music.
Kind of a natural progression for Cabaret Voltaire then?
Yeah, I mean, it's, you know, kind of electronic music to the norm nowadays. You know, when we started doing it, it was quite special, it was unique.
So Richard, is there one particular track that you look back on with fond memories or something? A favourite track of Cabaret Voltaire's?
I think one of the favourites from more recent times would be a track called Low Cool from an album that we did called Plasticity. I think that was like 1992 or something like that. I mean, there are just so many.
Why that track in particular?
I don't know, there's just something special about it. I don't know what it is, but...